entrepreneur is challenging America to a 60-second elevator ride to pitch the next billion-dollar idea to our board of successful investors.
You guys have a great idea. The problem is you don't need our money.
I think there's a little ways to go. I believe you can do it.
You got the following, but you don't have a business plan.
What justifies a $2.5 million valuation?
If their pitch is successful.
All right, let's open up the doors.
Welcome to the boardroom.
But if their pitch fails.
It's an easy send down.
Let's send them down.
Down.
Going down.
The board has 5 minutes to make a deal, and you, the viewer, can support your favorite entrepreneur through crowdfunding. This is Entrepreneur Elevator Pitch.
Going up.
Let's bring on some more superstar entrepreneurs.
Yeah.
Your 60 seconds begins now. Going up.
Hi, I'm Leanne Tucker, creative director, and this is my cousin,
Tara Ross.
We want to revamp the way you camp. So we created an experience brand called Recamped.
Think of it as a bed and breakfast campsite with gourmet meals, entertainment, air-conditioned teepees, and bubble tents.
We're asking for $250,000 for 10% to build this dream in Nashville, Tennessee.
The most happening city in the U.S.
Did you know the outdoor industry generates $887 billion a year?
And millennials are outside now more than ever, but why?
Social media.
Gotta take that selfie. And that's not all.
We want to reimagine the whole camping world with products and partnerships.
We know there's glamping. We didn't invent that, so what sets us apart?
It's our design and marketing skills.
You know what they say about us Southern Belles. We are the mouth of the South.
And we know we have what it takes to make Recamped a mass market brand.
So come on, reinvest your future.
Get recamped.
Commercial's
Free
done.
Energy.
Open the Free doors.
Welcome to the boardroom.
We brought you a little something all the way from Nashville, Tennessee.
Can you guys put a little more energy into this?
Love Nashville.
Hey, we'll try to calm down a little bit for you.
That was one of my favorite pitches of all time.
Really?
Oh my gosh.
It was awesome.
Well, thank you so much.
Thank you. We worked really hard on it.
I want to hang out with both of you.
Okay.
Hey, we'd love to hang out with you.
You can
come to Recamped
and hang out with us.
I would. Unfortunately, it's going to get a little harder now.
Yeah.
Because we're talking about money. Greg, why don't you start?
What is it?
It is glamping. People don't always want to just pitch a tent and stay out in the hot, mosquito-type humidity weather. We want to provide these nice tents with air conditioning and nice
beds. And heating. And nice bathrooms.
I've gone glamping.
So you have the space.
No, we do have
the real estate?
We don't have the real estate just yet. We've been researching and we have a real estate agent.
Okay.
How do you put this together out there? How much money does it take? How much the revenue? It's only good in the summer. All winter you're dead. How's this work?
We've got 35 weeks out of the year that we could benefit from in Nashville. And the way we're looking to make the most money is through events. We want to have the biggest, coolest event space in Nashville. The tourism generated $6 billion last year alone. And so we want to be a part of that market.
What quantifies you as a marketing expert?
I've worked in the industry for almost 20 years. I'm a creative director.
Doing what specifically?
Damn. Director, creative director in marketing. Shot commercials for Mattel.
You guys have a great idea. The problem is you don't need our money. I'm just telling you, you need a down payment. I will invest when you put your down payment down on the land.
Yeah.
Give me a great business plan, because I love you two as entrepreneurs.
Thank you.
I'm out only for one reason. I'm not paying $250,000 because you have a good real estate agent and a good idea.
Yeah, right. I'm with you.
Love your energy.
Well, we knew it was a long shot, but you know, were we going to turn down this opportunity to come get advice from you guys? Absolutely
well, I have
not.
Your card,
so,
and your moon pies.
Thank
I'll be your
you.
First person to stay there for sure.
Sweet.
Don't forget Indiegogo's. I think it's a good platform for you to get that interest.
Yeah. Keep the energy. The energy is amazing. Yeah. That's what got you into
Spirit,
the room.
Yeah.
Do your first one really well.
That's right.
And then come back.
Thank you so much, guys. I appreciate it. Thank you. We're going to go back and purchase land, get these tents up and running, and hopefully open fall of next year.
To support this entrepreneur, go to entrepreneur.com/elevator pitch.
Let's see the next entrepreneur.
Your 60 seconds begins now. Going up.
Excess stress is responsible for over 80% of disease and costs the United States over $300 billion annually. What if I told you that you could reduce your stress in as little as 30 seconds? Anytime, anywhere. Well, now you can. My name is Vicky Mayo, and I'm the CEO and the co-founder of the Touchpoint Solution. Partnering with neuropsychologist Dr. Amy Sarin, we've invented a new way of wearables. No longer are they just passive trackables. Now, wearables can actually be embedded with neuroscience technology to alleviate your stress quickly. In fact, I'm wearing my touchpoints right now to alleviate my stress. Since our launch 8 months ago, thousands of customers have purchased touchpoints, in fact, $2 million worth, and they have been benefited with conditions such as Parkinson's, ADHD, and autism. In fact, every box is packaged and fulfilled by blind individuals. Together, we can take this amazing technology to help millions of people live better lives, stress-free.
Obviously, stress is a huge issue, but what got my attention is the 2 million.
I agree.
I do have a little bit of knowledge in the space, by the way.
Oh, you do?
So, yes.
You get stressed a lot?
I get stressed a lot because I'm hanging out with you a lot.
Oh, you sound like my wife. All right. Well, let's open the doors.
Welcome to the boardroom.
So excited.
Yay. Yeah. Excellent job.
Thank you.
So my job is to stress you out and to see those things work.
Awesome.
Tell us, what's your background?
So I'm actually an entrepreneur. This is my fifth company. My last company was an IT company that I took to grossing over $20 million. And I actually was doing some work for the governor of Arizona and stumbled across a situation where I learned about the touch points through my daughter's night terrors and a conversation with my mommy friend, Dr. Sarin. So that's how I came into this business.
Can you tell us how the technology actually works? So you're wearing on both hands. Like, what is it actually doing?
So it's actually vibrating. And it has a special rhythm and algorithm that we've actually created, and we have a patent pending on it. We have years and years of archival data. We also have EEGs, which is like proof. Mm-hmm. So we're actually showing that if I took a brain scan before you put the touch points on and measured your stress level, gave you the touch points, 30 seconds later, we're seeing up to a 90% reduction in beta waves. And if you would like a demo, I'm happy to do one with you. It takes 30 seconds.
I want to see.
Okay, I'm gonna place these in your hands.
Okay.
And just close your hands around them and notice that sensation. How are you feeling?
This is relaxing.
Thank you. Can you be stressed out?
I have three teenage daughters. Oh, Jesus Christ. Can I hold these for like an hour?
You look like you're electrocuted.
What are you, you've done $2 million in revenue over the last eight months.
Yes, sir.
But what are the margins?
So it's a margin of 4, and we have 2 products. So what you're seeing here is the TouchPoints Original, which is the app control version. That's $240. And then we have the basic version, and that is $135. We actually launched it on Indiegogo in June.
I'm going to get to the money because we were running out of time.
Yeah, we've got to talk money.
What I'm asking for today is I'd like to sell 5% of the company for $2 million.
So wait, let me sure I understand. You're asking for $2 million for 5% of the company, okay? Well, that's a $40 million valuation.
I love this deal. I have an issue with the valuation.
Me too. Would you be open to a different type of offer that would be pre-raise money that would allow us to come in an advisory capacity?
Yes.
I'm going to lean on
you
guys.
How do we frame it, though? I mean, how do we frame the investment?
I would look at a smaller percentage. I'd like 2 to 4%.
100 a point? $10 million valuation.
I'd feel comfortable at a $10 million valuation if I'm going to put time into this. That's where I would be comfortable at.
What do you think, Vicky? Is it in your ballpark?
I honestly feel like you're lowballing me just because I can't disclose everything that we're doing. How about we do this? How about we do the same 4 points for $800,000, so $200 apiece? So we cut it in the middle.
No, that's too high for me.
You won't look at a $20 million valuation.
We already turned that off.
You're not ready yet. But I want to participate in this. I can raise a lot of money for this.
First round, it's a big ask at a higher valuation like it is, but also we can structure it as convertible debt. You still have your Series A intact, and it's, you know.
I would think I'd be more comfortable with the priced equity round.
Okay. So just to recap, our offer, $100,000 a point, $10 million valuation.
I'm in.
All right. Thank you.
Wonderful. Thank you. Fantastic job.
Thank you.
Extremely impressive.
Thank you.
Thank you.
It's such a pleasure to meet you.
It's a pleasure to meet you, too.
I'm so thrilled to be partnering with this amazing group of investors to be able to give access to this incredible technology to everyone.
To support this entrepreneur, go to entrepreneur.com/elevator pitch.
Your 60 seconds begins now.
Going up.
Hi, my name is Emily, and my product is the Final Straws. Essentially, it's a portable and reusable straw that's kept in a small packet like this, so you can throw it in your purse, in your kid's lunchbox, in your backpack, wherever. It keeps the straw clean. It extends like a telescope, it snaps into place, and then you can drink a beverage. I came up with this idea because I saw a video a few years ago of a turtle, a sea turtle with a straw stuck in its nose, being in great distress, and I never really looked at straws the same way. So my idea is to come up with a straw solution to help get rid of plastic plastic straws altogether. Americans on their own use 500 million straws daily, and I feel like we can work together and reduce that amount. We have reusable plastic or reusable grocery bags, reusable water bottles, but not reusable straws that are portable yet. And then I want 10% of all sales to go to the Ocean Conservancy, which is a nonprofit ocean advocacy group. And that's my pitch. And I have extra time, so I'll tell you that Americans use so many straws, they could circle the world in 2.5 times every day.
This market is dominated by some massive, massive players who are incentivized to keep little plastic straws in the universe. Yeah. Right. So it's a very hard nut to crack.
I love her social consciousness. I write books about it. Unfortunately, I think we're going to have to send her down.
Down.
Going down.
I'm not giving up because I believe in my product. And I'm going to move forward, and I will find somebody to invest in, and I'm going to make it happen.
Uh-oh.
Oh.
Food.
Got my attention.
Food Burger. Is good.
Your 60 seconds begins now. Going up.
Hi, I'm Eve, and this is my mother, Tammy. And we are the creators of Mo Better Burgers. Now, our technique is what gets us. It seasons the grill to infuse flavor. Meryl Schindler of the Zagat Survey even said our burgers taste like they have been spiced by the gods. And he's not the only one. Magic Johnson, Phil Rosenthal, Kerry Washington, and the mayor, Eric Garcetti. But it's the community in which we are born and raised, that has been supporting us throughout day one. That is in fact why we are here today, because we could have not done it without them. We're seeking $300,000, so come and share our love and be part of the Mo Better team. Thank you.
Well, they did ask for $300,000.
Yes.
So that's a start. Magic Johnson behind him.
Yeah. At least, some good names.
It's worth listening.
I think we have to hear the pitch.
Let's do it. Open the door.
All right, let's open the door.
Welcome to the boardroom.
Yeah. Hi,
thank you.
Well, hello.
How's everyone? Thanks for inviting us in.
Yes. Come on in.
Thank you so much.
Wow.
Those look like some manly burgers.
Mo Better Burger, spiced by the gods.
Yes.
What are we buying?
The brand, the burger, the recipe.
Okay, so you launched in the 90s, the Mo Better brand?
Yes, yes.
Wow, and Magic is a big fan of your food?
Yes, he actually comes in the restaurant.
He waited for an hour because he ordered for his entire staff one time.
Do you guys eat the burgers yourselves?
Yes, we do. We were vegetarians when we first opened in the 90s, and we started eating the meat.
I just wanted to make sure that it was the best quality that we could find, hormone-free, the best, you know, tomatoes and lettuce, just so that the quality upholds.
So it has an anti-aging serum in there
Absolutely.
As well.
Yeah. You guys look like sisters, yeah.
Well, I have an idea, guys. Why don't we try these burgers while they're a little warm? What do you think?
So the $300,000 is the ask. What's the valuation that you guys are asking for?
30%.
So 30%, so roughly a $1 million valuation.
Yes.
How many square feet do you have right now?
900 or so.
900, yeah, that's really small. How many seats do you have?
20? About 20.
So are you making money?
Right
Probably
now, we're
not.
Pretty much breaking even.
What are you doing in sales?
200,000.
But that's all, with all this great promotion.
Well, we're only open from 11:30 to 5.
Oh, I see.
Wow. Yes.
How come no dinner?
That's the problem. That's why we're here today, is because we have not been able to have employees that can really handle the volume and the customers that we actually have.
Elaborate on that a little bit, please.
I'm actually cooking and she preps.
You're cooking.
I do the cooking and she does the
and
prepping.
You do the prep.
We're actually a real team.
How many employees do you have?
Right now we only have one, and it's a part-time student.
There's a problem.
Okay, there you go.
Yeah. Yeah. It's not like a huge hiring problem.
Oh, $200,000 in sales, you can't hire much, you know. Yeah. A general manager is $50,000 in LA, so that's 25% of sales just for if you put a GM in there, so.
What would be the revenues that you hope to make with this additional cash infusion?
About 10, because I was doing by-
10 what?
$10,000.
A month?
A day or a month?
A day.
Am I understanding the math right? $10,000 a day?
Yes. Right.
In 6 hours.
Yeah.
And I would say that
that's not going to
happen. $300,000 a month. Is it even possible?
Well, you just got to go back and do the math. How many burgers per hour you got to do that?
You know, it sounds impossible to me, but I got to be honest with you. For some reason, I believe you.
No, come and see it.
You know, I don't know what's going to happen magically by putting a person in there that you're going to increase your sales unless you do a lot of other stuff too. Typically speaking, the restaurant business, you do $600, $800 a square foot is really good, okay? Now, you're talking about doing $5,000, $6,000 a square foot, which you're not going to do.
So at this time, I don't think we'd like to give an offer, but as always, we're gonna be here to help you. This is a institution of the neighborhood. We're looking to help people. We're looking to mentor people. We're looking to develop our own community and develop talent. And I think this is an opportunity to do all of that.
So we'll make that commitment to come see.
Wonderful.
Absolutely.
You ladies are wonderful.
Thank you. Can I get a hug from everyone?
Yeah, bring it.
Wonderful.
Thank you so much. Thank you.
Bring it for a hug.
Thank you so much.
It was a great experience working with my daughter, my beautiful single daughter. She's single.
Oh, are you trying to give me a date?
Yes. We hope that any of you can come by and have a Mo' Better Burger for yourself.
To support this entrepreneur, go to entrepreneur.com/elevator pitch.
It was really exciting that Greg came by today and spent a lot of time with us.
Yes, he gave us some great pointers and a lot of great feedback, and he loved our food.
Each entrepreneur who appears on Entrepreneur Elevator Pitch can be followed live at entrepreneur.com/elevator pitch. To apply for season 2, go to entrepreneur.com/elevator pitch.